Stouter has them. Tony Speechley off in the last. It was a good start. He comes, Ted, was just getting their head up in the air after the start, so he's going back. Quadruple double first away, but Mighty Valor's going to speed across and look to lead. He'll get over in front of Decisive 12, who's away from the rail. High Rise Soldier three wide, and then came Seven Heavens and Transcendent. Next is Telecom Rocket from Harrier Jet, wider like that on the rail. Third last Harmony and Home from Rhapsody, and two lengths to Here Comes Ted. Decisive 12 goes up to put it to Mighty Valor, and he put three quarters of a length on him. Three wide High Rise Soldier and Seven Heavens handy enough. Fifth is Quadruple Double on the rail, and the speed strong. Telecom Rockets between horses. Harrier Jet three wide, Transcendent, Harmony and Home the next two. From Like That, Rhapsody and three lengths to Here Comes Ted. Decisive 12 leads on his outside Seven Heavens. Then High Rise Soldier and Quadruple Double. Seven Heavens went straight past Decisive 12. High Rise Soldier, Quadruple Double, Transcendent coming through the center. Seven Heavens leads. He's got a length and a half to spare. He's in front. He has the last one. Seven Heavens beat Transcendent and Quadruple Double. Fourth over is Harmony and Home from well back. Then Rhapsody, High Rise Soldier, Like That, Decisive 12 knocked up from Telecom Rocket, Harrier Jet, and Here Comes Ted. And Mighty Valor stopped very quickly and has been pulled up straight past the post. Seven Heavens, Luke Ferraris. He won the first race here last Wednesday night. He wins the last race here a week later. Transcendence runs second, Quadruple Double third, Harmin in Home fourth. Plenty of money for him into 9.6 and 2.4. Winning double for Casper Founds. And Seven Heavens just put in a beautiful spot by Luke the entire way. Claimed the lead, Mighty Valor.
So barrier two for Quadruple Double, the favourite. The winner, Seven Heavens from barrier five. Gets out okay. He's never going to be in this speed duel though, so Luke's happy to drop in here. You can see Mighty Valor rolling forward from barrier seven into that first term. High Rise Soldier, wide Harrier Jets follows them round. He's actually not too far off the speed here, Seven Heavens, just going to drop in behind Decisive 12. Mighty Valor now finds the front. Quadruple Double down onto the inside. He's followed by Transcendent, Paul.
Yeah, and you can see he let Mighty Valor go, Decisive 12, Alexi, and then he decided he wanted the lead. So then he did go push on, and he got to the front okay. You can see High Rise Soldier didn't have much luck. Three wide, he was being kept out. Seven Heavens was right on the pace there, so he wasn't too far away. Mighty Valor's already coming under a ride. And Quadruple Double's getting a perfect run there, and he starts to pull out now as well.
Into the straight then, and Seven Heavens ranges up quite quickly on the outside of Decisive 12. High Rise Soldier, Quadruple Doubles come into the middle of the track. Transcendent stays on. Got Harrier Jets out wide. Harmony at Home trying to stay on strongly as well, but it's Seven Heavens. Once he finds the front, it looked like he was going to run away with it, and he did. Rhapsody actually makes up a little bit.